Soldier, extra melee attack damage. Firefighter, reduced condition of axe and crowbars. Police officer, more chance to hit with a gun. Now I think we should go with soldier. Safely to survive. Tip: you can get a radio and listen to the podcast, or follow the railroad tracks to find out where Terminus is located. My god, sounds like Walking Dead. Okay. The game has four main panel information: action, menu, panel. You can check information to left corner anytime. Character panel. I also play the game, see how it is. There's I for inventory. Action panel. Okay, and the player's turn, player others, so play zombies. Alright, tools, okay. Map, nope, menu. And there are two hit above me, two bars. Hit points on top, AP on the bottom. And that is tutorial? Minus leg attack. Okay, so only headshots. Can we climb out the window? Yes, we can. The zombie here, so how do I attack it? Do I move to location and then rip? Okay, so it's a targeted system. Let's choose the screwdriver. 072. The 1.4. plus the modifiers already attached to it. Cool. Plus 2 damage with screwdriver proficiency. Leveling my screwdrivers. Plus 2.9, so I'll be done. Okay, so we have a... Terminus is somewhere here. Let's find the train tracks and head towards that. So I have to move to the tracks to actually. I check that house. Let's go. One, two, nope. Screwdriver and fence cutter. Any zombie? Nope. Okay, let's go. Oh, okay. So it doesn't bring me to the world map. It brings me here, so I have to go location by location. I meant to bunker down somewhere. Is that a window? Yes, it is. A zombie? Ancient refrigerator. Yep. Is there like a zombie? So, doing that, can you tell where the zombies are, I wonder? Kitchen counter. Let's go for the door first. Ah, zombie herd here. Better than mine? Script stated. Okay, so I have 5.9 every time I rest. 11.5. Seems like it's important. This one's better. That's better condition. Take that one. Searching. We have an alarm clock. Ooh, is that like a grenade where I can throw that? Let's find out. A rotten corpse. Let's go there. Search it. Will cause a disease. No, first playthrough, let's play it safe. Ooh, a car! Okay. Do I get a disease standing still? Nope. Closer. It's not good. I locked the door. Even if you force up, if you have a war of fire and so I have neither of them. Even if you know you can pick up the other two, let's go through the window. Can you see inside? Yes, you can. So a pot is for cooking. We try cooking stuff. Let's get a stove. He said other survivors. When will I meet another survivor? Oh shit. So it's nighttime now. Day one nighttime. I will bunker here, I guess, for the night. If I sleep here, will I die? Or should I go back to my own area where I know it's safe? Yeah, let's do that. Zombie, please don't kill me. Is that it? Do I have to end turn? Okay. Ah, shit. Gotta wake up. Wake up. Okay, so that's still open. Need some water. Yeah. Drink wine? I didn't pull in the game or pee. We'll find out. AP 15, I have enough to attack. Zombies out of sight, attacking a zombie not in sight. Zombies HP is on show. You hit the greatly reduced. At night, you can make a fire or turn on light to see them. Sleeping till 6 a.m. And we're gonna make a straight beeline.